Why do curling stones curl? It's a combination of the stone's rotation and friction between the stone and the ice sheet. A player can make the 42-pound stone curl by spinning it gently as it is launched. The spin causes the stone to curl. Rotating the stone clockwise curls it right. Rotating it counterclockwise curls it left. When one stone collides head-on with another, the first stone stops and transfers its momentum to the second stone. The sheet is not meant to be as frictionless as slick ice. It has tiny bumps called pebbling, which affect the friction under the moving stone. The pebbles are made by spraying a mist of droplets that freeze on the ice, then scraping the tops to make them even. Sweepers with brooms temporarily heat the pebble tops in front of the stone to reduce friction, altering the trajectory of the stone's curl and the distance it travels. Expert players are very good at placing the stones where they want them, so a match becomes a game of strategy to protect or clear stones in scoring position. Kind of like chess on ice. Each team has 8 stones and teams alternate throwing them. Stones that end up closest to the center of the target, or house, score. After both teams throw 8 stones, the points are tallied and the sheet is cleared. The players start a second round. After 8 or 10 rounds, whichever team has the most points wins. But losing isn't all bad. The winning team traditionally buys the losing team a drink after a game. For Scientific American, I'm Mark Fischetti.